Hail, traveler. I just want to find her. Surely even you can understand that.
We're decent folk, my lord. Perhaps you should leave and check the wilds.
My lord. Beasts take them all.
Yes, I've asked her. Elise.
I can do that. As requested. I can do that.
I'll take a look.
Well met, friend.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Ugh, smells like my old hunting leathers.
Keeping an eye out.
I am seen, but the eyes of others do not remember. You were the first to see me as I am, the call stripped aside. Your memories. A cadence of wheels on a caravan track. Fever. Questions by running water. Violence in a night's campfire. Arrows in the dark. And fleeing. Falling rock and cracking stone. And a storm. The storm. The storm that brushed you, did its screaming wake you from your mind's cradle? Your memory... You are able to see me. To see me is a rare gift, a watcher's gift. So many questions, thoughts whirling like storm winds. The fact that you could hear it at all, survive it, is something few have ever done. Your power will grow stronger with each soul you touch, as it allowed you to reach out to mine.
Safe travels.
If secrets whisper here, I shall listen for them.
Greetings.
They shall see nothing while I see much.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Thank you. How do you do?
Whatever happens, at least we're out of that mud hole, Gilded Vale. I grew up in Gilded Vale.
Quaint. That's what I meant to call it.
No, you had it right.
Keeping quiet.
Good day, stranger.
and well met.